you will find that I have not always given much in-depth analysis into the news reports. Yes, there are two reasons for that. Number one, if we were to take each of the news items which had eschatological significance and discuss in details, then it would take a much longer time than we are able to achieve in what we are able to achieve in short clips. So sometimes it so happens that people are deterred from watching long clips for an address like this. So I have tried to keep these addresses short. For detailed analysis, obviously you can go back to my lecture sessions, some of which are 2-hour lecture sessions in which you get the full details. These news items and their analysis and their respective analysis is not meant to be a lecture session. Sometimes you would find I'll just narrate a news and there is no analysis at all. And you would say that, what is this? There is no analysis and the videos are being called Islamic eschatological analysis of global events. Yes, some of the facts are repetitive in nature. I mean, the events and the incidents which are happening are repetitive in nature. At least the interpretation is easy to understand. I leave the interpretation and understanding to you. You should by now have become familiar with the analysis, and some of it is just being narrated as it is, and the interpretation is very easy after so much of analysis that has already gone into it. Yes, there are some news items which needs more depth and more analysis, and we are doing that. So that's it basically. Some of the news has been discussed in details, some in some details, and some just the news item has been reported. So you need to think yourself also about what's going on. This should be not be taken as a spoon feeding sort of session. It should rather be taken as something which will force you or help you to think on your own terms, because you need these capabilities to understand and decode the reality for yourself so that you will be convinced to the maximum extent. Otherwise, just giving you through a spoon feeding mechanism will ultimately not prove much benefit as far as conviction is concerned. Okay, that's it.